This right here. This is your symbol.
Our gracious Heavenly Father liberates us from sin and death by joining us to the death and resurrection of our Lord Jesus Christ. We are born children of a fallen humanity. In the waters of baptism, we are reborn children of God and inheritors of eternal life. By water and the Holy Spirit, we are made members of the church, which is the body of Christ. As we live with Him and with His people, we grow in faith, love, and obedience to the will of God. In Christian love, you present your child for holy baptism. You should therefore faithfully bring them to the services of God's house, teach them the Lord's Prayer, the Creed, and the Ten Commandments. And as they grow in years, you should place in their hands the Holy Scriptures and provide for their instruction in the Christian faith. By living in the covenant of their baptism, union with the church, they may lead godly lives until the day of Jesus Christ. Do you promise to fulfill these obligations? If so, answer yes by the help of God. Jesus said, "All authority in heaven and earth is given to me. Go therefore and make disciples of all nations, baptize them in the name of Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, and teach them to observe all that I have commanded you. Lo, I am with you always, to the close of the age." Concerning the children, he says, "Let the children come to me. Do not hinder them, for to such belongs the kingdom of God. Whoever does not receive the kingdom of God like a child shall not enter it." And then he took them in his arms, laying his hands upon them, blessing them. Let us, therefore, help this child obtain his blessing by baptizing him in the name of Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Please turn to page 123, and when you rise, I ask you to profess your faith in Christ Jesus, to reject sin, confess the faith of the church, the faith in which we baptize. You renounce all the forces of evil, the devil, and all his empty promises. Do you believe in God the Father? Do you believe in Jesus Christ, the Son of God?
I believe in Jesus Christ, the Son of our Lord. He was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary. He suffered from the child, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. On the third day he rose again. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father.
Holy Spirit. Will you state the name of the child? Receive the sign of the cross on your brow and on your breast as a token that you shall believe in our crucified Lord Jesus Christ. Kelin Eric Swanson, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. The Lord preserve your going out and your coming in from this time forward, even forevermore. Seated. Help him to grow in faith as he now, through baptism, has been grafted into Christ. God grant you blessing and enriching.
To get a shot of his baptismal party.
Well, of course.
Fix my hair, too. Here comes Bob.
Yeah, there's Bob.
Get the four of us. It's being
recorded.
We're being recorded, Dorian.
What? Oh, being sure. Recorded. Where should I get it? Right here.
Mommy, I'm going to be a player. All right.
Wave to the camera.
In our son's home with Bob and Audrey Young. I had a great evening with them last night.
Hi, and here's a nice little girl. Here she is. Yes.
You see yourself being filmed.
Can you wave? Yeah. Isn't that something really to see it all being
really
done?
It's such fun.
Who's that back there?
We should get the daddy on here.
Hey,
too.
Hey, Dino.
Are you on any of these pictures, Don?
Say why.
I'm on the opposite side.
Hi, Kari.
Gotta come down the playpen and get Ashley.
Papa, you should get Don on there. So, and how about Wiener?
He can just set it and come on in and talk to us.
Sure.
Hi, Ashley.
True friend femininity. Yeah.
Can you do
how
patty
are you?
Cake? Do pet cake. Do pet cake. Do pet cake.
Do petty cake.
Do it's so big and peekaboo.
Does she do all those things?
Yeah.
Well, let's see you do it, Joanne.
She taught me.
You want to?
I'm just learning.
Do patty
cake. Do patty cake. Do patty cake.
Okay, wave bye-bye, Ashley.
And she would get a sneeze.
Oh, really? Imitating?
Yeah.